see it as a gift come from him, and as a gift signifying the life that he's offering to us, if we are respectful of creation, attentive to his word, and sensitive to the voice of the Holy Spirit. So what name do you give this child?
Brendan.
Brendan. Oh, I didn't notice. Okay. Could you light from there?
No.
Okay. This is the Easter candle. The candle that is relit every Easter to remind us that Jesus Christ rose from the dead and is present here with us. Why? So may this light signifying Christ to us and in us always remind us, and may you touch it and pass it along so that we all kind of renew our commitment to the light of Christ, Jesus Christ, who is the light of us. Hard question. What color is it? White. Okay, white, when you put all the colors of the rainbow together, you bring about the whiteness. And this is a symbol of the unity, the community of which the family is the basic building block that we need in order to come to know the Christ, in order to build the kingdom of Christ. So may you come to know the Christ in your family. And may you in your turn bring that Christ to the family that you will form at the appropriate time. Okay.
Must be real hard.
The next thing we do is that we have hands. And Jesus used his hands not to fight, not to rob, not to push away, but he used his hands to embrace, to touch, to heal, to lift up, and to show friendship. So we do a simple using hand blessing, and you hear the word of God, and may that word emanate from your mouth to your heart. And if now everyone could just come and touch the child without words and bless the child. Loved enough, we never can give away our affection. So the more we give it away, the more we have to give. So now we pray together.
Can you do that same?
We pray, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. May Almighty God bless all of us. May we be one heart, mind, and spirit. Okay, very good. You want to make more pictures?
say? Okay, ready? I'll take 3 shots, okay?
Okay.
Smile. Okay.
Ahora tómale a tu madre.
Take a picture. I want to take it with Mel and Linda. I mean,
Sandra Mendez, Armando Hernandez, Byron Diaz, Brandon Diaz, which is the guest of honor, Marcy Cavavaro, Francis Castillo, Eddie Montejo, Myra Diaz, and James DeVore.
Devil Ray.
Excuse me.
You left him here, huh?
My boy.
My boy.
Where's my baby?
Con mucha preocupación, y yo le dije, nenita,